since 1984, the Jets and Giants have been sharing the same playing field here at the Meadowlands Sports Complex. Although it lacks many modern amenities, it still has its charm. Welcome to East Rutherford, New Jersey. I'm Tom Hammond, and with me, Chris Collinsworth for the call. Thanks for joining us for this AFC East showdown as the Buffalo Bills take on the New York Jets. Nickel package. He drops back. There for the reception. What a brutal hit. Drops back on first down. Bird drags him to the ground. Shows no hesitation. They'll throw on first down. It's completed. Bird brings him down at the 33-yard line. On the ground with a tailback. Well, they tried to keep it on the ground for the first down. And he makes it. Drops back on first down. There for the catch. Huge hit. He put something extra on that throw. They'll give it off here. The 50 is out at the 47-yard line. And that was a nice job. Pickup. Here's the halfback. Setting up play action. Pass completed. That set up really nicely for the offense. Here's the halfback. Setting up play action. Pass completed. Steps out of bounds at the 11-yard line. First down, looking to throw. Under heavy pressure. Touchdown, Bills. Nice play call on that one to get the ball in the receiver's hand.
Well, this quarterback isn't always perfect, but when he gets hot, he can make throws like that in the small spots.
They give it to the tailback. They line up in the I formation. All kinds of pressure.
Well, you really can't ask any more out of a defense.
He drops back to pass. He's under pressure. Moves up. It's completed. Bills come out in a 4-3. Fakes the run. What a catch! Nice heads-up play with the quarterback.
Nice throw.
He drops back. Pass completed.
He got depleted.
Todd Green seems to be a little shaken up on that play. The Bills come out in a 4-3 under heavy pressure.
The pass rush got it.
Schobel's an excellent pick. The 9-yard drive for 3 points.
And it's good.
Another successful field goal. He kicks it off. From the 5. And he's got room to run. What a return! Touchdown!
Touchdown.
And that was a great return for a touchdown.
Man, that guy is...
Still a lot of time left, but at the end of one, the score is 14-6. Bill. He drops back to pass. Pass completed. From 40. Great pickup for the first on that one. He drops back.
Let's go.
Pass is complete. And this receiver just loves it when the defense... The Bills go with a four-man front. Pass completed. He puts us an extra on this one. The defense lines up in a dime.
He's laying it out there.
Can't stay in bounds. Incomplete pass. He was hurried on that play of this drive.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
The ruling of the field has
been challenged. The officials are going to look at this one again and decide if the touchdown stands.
The catch, no catch, getting your feet down, I think is one of the toughest calls for officials to make. And if there's one rule that has really been effective as far as instant replay is concerned, this whole catch, no catch in the end zone is a perfect...
The pass was caught in the end zone. Touchdown.
So the call, they hand it off. On play action, they get to the QB.
And they failed to convert that time. He drops back to pass. Defense closing in. He fumbled it. The lineman scoops it up. You know, the defense is upset at that. Five DBs on the field. Play fake. Pass is complete. How about that pass?
Nice job by the quarterback.
Hands it off. Whitner brings him down at the 45. There is strong. Ace backfield this time. Play fake. Pass completed. Tackle at the 42. Knock another one up. He now has six. The Buffalo Bills bring in the nickel package. Pass is complete. He is hit hard on the play. Clemens waves at that one. They're on the doorstep now of taking the lead. An amazing run.
Well, if you
a little misdirection. And he scores. What a play. Touchdown. Didn't look like the defense was expecting any kind of run in that situation, and they scored easily.
Yeah, but Tom, this is the NFL. You have to be ready for any kind of situation.
Drop back to pass. Pass completed. Shepard brings him down.
Very disappointing for an offense.
Here's a pitch left side. He's still going. The 30. The 40. Whitner drops him at the 47-yard line. He drops back. Pass is complete. The 20. The 10. Touchdown, Jets.
Those are the kind of special plays that makes this league what it is. He puts together a couple more like that, he'll be going to the Pro Bowl this year.
Back to pass. Shepard has the pick. Edwards throws that one right to the defense. Clemens will line up with the shotgun formation. Pass is complete. New York will take a timeout.
And what do you do?
They go with the run. Play action. And he catches it off the tip. Touchdown, Jets. Looking to throw. Pass is complete. The Bills will take a timeout. And they'll hit. Back to pass. Pass is complete. The defense just hit. Drops back on first down. Defense closing in. It's completed. That's two first downs in a row through the air. He's got the attempt. Is good. We head to halftime. The New York Jets 33, the Bills 17. He looks to throw on first down. Revis gets the pick.
Let's give the pass rush a little credit there.
They'll line it up again on third down. Play action. It's completed. Clemens has been the focal point of this explosive offense so far, using strong throws to lead the aerial attack to over 300 yards past. Drops back. Pass completed. Touchdown, Jets. Kinds of pressure. It's completed. Andrew Evans seems to be a little shaken up on that play. I formation. A little toss to the right. That was an excellent one there to pick up the first. First down, looking to throw. He throws on the run. And that's his receiver who's wide open.
Yep.
And that one will go for a first. Back to pass. Runs over tackler. Pass is complete. Shows no hesitation. They hand it off. Setting up play action. Falls incomplete. Nelson might have been shaken up a bit on the play. That kick goes right through the upright as he tacks on another three.
That's a pass.
Oh, and he dropped it.
Well, now we know why that guy doesn't wear an
formation. Here's the give. Play fake. Pass is complete. The 30. This guy's putting on a show out there.
Having success early in a game like this frees up your running game because defenses have to keep defensive backs in coverage, so now there's more space for that running attack.
Gets it on. On play action. Defense closing in. He's got space to run. Loose football. He picks it up. And the defense was all over that. The Bills line up in a 4-3. Setting up play action. Pass completed. He puts up things extra on that throw. Coming for the offense. He drops back. And he caught it. Clemens adds another excellent game pass. Little handoff.
I like that call there. Put the ball in the hands of
Buffalo Bills line up with a nickelback. Drops back to pass. And it's tipped away. The quarterback's pass falls incomplete. He's out to try and put 3 points on the board. And it's good. As we head to the fourth, this one's really gotten out of hand. Our score, the New York Jets 43, the Bills 20. Back to throw. It's completed. Drops back. Back to throw. And it's tipped away. Looked like the ref is going to call this one back.
On the offense. Number 70.
Back to pass. Makes the catch. Number 80 looks to have been shaken up a bit on that play. Drops back. It's completed. They give it to the tailback. Lynch comes away with 5 yards on the. He drops back to pass. Passes on the move. Knocked away.
And it's so difficult for quarter.
Drops back to pass. He's under pressure. And the pass falls incomplete. With a four-man front. They go with the run. He threw off his back foot. Pass is complete. McKelvin drops in at the 19. How about that pass? He drops back. Pass completed. The 30. Whitner seems to be a little shaken up on that play. Ace backfield this time. Here's the halfback. The Jets have yet to face a third down on the. He drops back. Pass completed. The 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown Jets. That was a nice pitch, and that will be the conclusion of this game. Our final score is the New York Jets 50, the Buffalo Bills 20.